Hello friends, I welcome you from my kitchen. I have brought a unique recipe of paratha in which the cavity of paratha is stuffed with egg. This has an awesome taste and I hope you are going to like it. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe my channel and please do give me the feedback. If you try my recipe, for this I need one egg and few veggies to be mixed in this. You can mix capsicum, green chili, some coriander leaves and some chopped tomatoes. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt and a pinch of red chili powder. Our egg mixture is ready now. Just beat it a little. Roll a ball from the wheat dough. Smear it with clarified butter or desi ghee. Sprinkle some salt and red chili powder. Lastly, sprinkle some wheat flour. Bring the two edges of paratha together. Again, sprinkle salt, red chili powder and wheat flour and fold. Roll it to form a triangle paratha and put it on the griddle. Flip the paratha, apply a layer of chutney and fill in the egg mixture. Let this cook at slow heat. Drizzle the boundary with ghee and apply the ghee on the surface too. Just see that the egg inside the paratha cavity is completely cooked now. This paratha has turned too crispy and can be served with tea or can be eaten as a mini meal. I have made one more paratha in a similar way. These are really very tempting and can be eaten at any time of day. I hope you have liked my recipe. See you next time with another recipe.